What's up, guys? Today we are gonna stop Cartoon Dog at this alien airport. Look at this, we are in space. I can see Earth right over there. And here's the first passenger. Lady, hold it right there. I need to make sure that you are not Cartoon Dog. Oh, what you hiding over here? I don't need this thing. Wait, where do I dump it? Do we dump it over there? Oh, what? How does that work? Okay, there is something right over here. It's a UFO! Why you got a UFO? Okay, hold on. Is this allowed? Okay, my scanner says it is allowed. So it's gotta go right over. Oh, right over there. Genius! Okay, we got 20 seconds. No suitcase, though. So you are approved, lady. Come on in, sir, guys. Oh, wait a minute. What is this over here? I was gonna say, let's see if this video can get 5 billion likes. That's a 5 with this many zeros. And then after that, we're gonna scan this dude because right over here, he's got 3 items. Oh, sir, are you a Cartoon Dog? Let's see what he's got. He's got... it's a Nintendo thingy. Let's see. But that's not allowed. Get it out of here. That's right, sir. If you are also not allowed, I'm gonna shove you through that tiny pipe. All right, let's see what you got. What's supporting pass? It's gotta be something else, right? Wait a minute, what's that? Oh, we got 10 seconds. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What is this over here? Approved. Approved. Just get out of here. Just don't tell anyone, okay? Oh, wait. He still had something bad. Ah, yes, sir. Oh, wait. What happened to your eyeball? Oh, wait. There it is. There it is. Okay, he had only one eyeball. I'm sorry, okay? If you're like a pirate, I don't know. Maybe you wear an eye patch. So what you get cooking right over here, my friend? It's a light bulb. Oh, he's got a great idea. He's probably thinking to himself, what if I were Cartoon Dog? Wait, this is not allowed? All right. Yeah, get it out of here. Guys, if we find a bowling ball, I'm gonna have a problem because I can't throw it that far, right? Look at all these people, though. Okay, who are we gonna let in? This guy over here? Oh, wait, he has a monocle. And what's happening? Sir, you're facing the wrong way. Sir, you're facing the wrong way. Oh my goodness. And the horn is not working. Okay, this is weird. Oh, there's like a thing right over here already. A computer virus. Hold on. Okay, but that is allowed apparently. Wait, but it says he has no stuff. What? How's that possible? Oh, there's stuff right over here though. Sir, give me this thing right. Another virus? Are you like a spy, huh? Oh yeah, hiding something over here in the back. You never know where they put the stuff, guys. All right, you know what? We're gonna prove this guy. Come on, get out of here, sir. All clean. Yes, hello, lady. Wow, you've got a very nice nose. I'm just gonna stand right over here. Is that okay? Guys, we're gonna call the electrician because the lighting here is terrible. He's all blue. You look like a Smurf. Now let's see if you are a Smurf or a human or a Cartoon Dog. Oh, wait a minute. All right, that just disappeared, I think. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, hiding something over here. Oh, whoa. And it's out of here. Wait, can I throw this thing in there? No, I cannot. Let's see. Should we approve him? I think we should, right? Right on the nose. Boop. There we go. Enjoy, my friend. All clean. Ooh. Sir, you look like a cheerleader. I love it. Hey. What you doing on your invisible phone, my friend? I think you are a psychopath. Stop it. Oh, but these guys don't listen to my horn. Okay, this thing is not effective in space. Now, we are gonna get rid of this thing, of course. Whoop, there we go. I don't care about that thing. Oh, but I care about this one, and another UFO. Are you kidding me? Okay, and apparently that is allowed. He's still got a thing, though. That is strange. Okay, can we keep scanning him? I think we can, right? Oh, what? Okay, this guy is clearly hiding something. We are gonna decline him. Whoop-ow! This is right. Get out of here, sir. Wait, j'accuse? I don't know what that means. I think it's French, guys. Wait, could you guys hear that? Oh my goodness, wait, that was Cartoon Dog. Hold on. Sir, that wasn't you, was it? Hold on 1 second. Okay, he does have something that he's not allowed to carry, of course. But I don't think this guy's Cartoon Dog. Oh, wait, that was scary. That definitely spooked me. Oh my goodness, they got so much bad stuff. Get out of here. Get out of here, you. Howdy, cowboy. Oh, I can see 2 items right over here. Guys, this futuristic airport is so awesome. You can just see all the things. Wait, is that a hand? Hold on. TSA gloves. All right, so, and apparently you're allowed to have that. Okay, great. But there was another thing here, right? Oh, it's a shirt. Okay. How do you carry a shirt? Oh, wait, it's not a shirt. Whoa. And it's out of here. Oh, boy. Wait a minute. I saw only 2 items, and now he still has something else somewhere. That's... Oh, wait. It's in his knee. Oh, it's a knee pillow thingy. Oh, a knee pillow.
Now, wait a minute. That's not right. It's a neck pillow.
Yes, lady. Come on through. That's right. Ooh, you got a lot of stuff going on over here.
Scanning, scanning.
It's all part of the job, ma'am. I'm a professional, okay? See? It's all part of the job. Scanning, scanning. Is there anything cartoon doggy? Oh, wait. It's a cup. Sorry. It's a round mug. It's a round mug, everyone.
Anything else cooking over here, huh?
Oh, oh, oh. And there's something in your ear, lady. Oh, it's an entire bowling pin. What? A high quality pin indeed. All right, get it out of here. Stab, stab, stab this lady.
Yes, hello, sir.
Oh, check it out. He's brought a suitcase. All right, stop using your invisible phone. Now let's see what we get. Wait, it's a hand. Hold on. But that's not a hand. That's a foot. It's Cartoon Dog's foot. Oh my goodness. Get it out of here. That's contraband. Band. Oh boy. That didn't go into the right tube. Oh my goodness. Oh, this has got to get out of here as well. Look at all these stuffies, guys. Like a snow globe and everything. Beautiful. We gotta hurry up though. He is still carrying something else. And I need to know what that is. Come over here. Oh, it's a plate.
Hey, you're allowed to have a plate, my friend. There you go. Boom, boom, boom.
Guys, we found a part of Cartoon Dog. Oh, and what if this lady also has a suitcase? Yes! Beautiful! Oh, guys, this is so exciting. Right, that's a very nice shirt, by the way. What else you got cooking over here? A sock with duckies on it. Oh, I love it.
Wait a minute. This is not allowed. Oh, that is so sad.
F in the chat for all the duckies, people. Now, let's see. Go! Oh, this is another one. Oh, different color, though.
Get this nonsense out of here, man. Get it all out of here. Let's see. We're gonna scan all of this.
Yeah, beautiful. And stamp.
Hello, lady. Before I take a look at your suitcase, I first want to poke around a little. That's how we do it, right?
Yes, that's how we roll.
Get this out of here. Let's see. What else you got? Anything cartoon doggy, huh?
Oh, wait. I heard a beepy right over here, and it's a pickle!
It's not Pickle Rick, though. It's literally just a pickle. It's Pickle Pickle. And he's forbidden.
What?
Yoink, let's see what we got. Ah, whoa, what is this? Stop.
Oh, wait. She's got something really cool.
Okay, hold on. I don't know what this is, though. Hold on.
She's got to get out of here. Get out of here, lady. Get out of here.
By the way, your hair looks like a helmet. It's very weird.
Wait, guys. Is this a space blaster?
Hold on.
Is this allowed?
I don't think you can have a blaster on a plane, right? Uh-oh.
Cleanup crew.
You're there.
Lady with the big gray hair. Oh my goodness, what are you doing?
Wait, stop it. Stop it. Stop dancing. Stop dancing. Oh, she's not gonna listen to that.
All right, let's see the scanner. Oh, the scanner is nuts.
Hold on. What is cooking over here? All right, we get a sock and we get one of those things. Let's see. What else she got, lady?
She's got so much stuff.
Big hands. Tiny hands.
Nah, that was awesome.
Yo, lady, you got so much stuff that's not allowed. I honestly don't even know. I honestly don't even know anymore.
Oh, wait a minute. It's a double UFO.
Wait, UFOs are not allowed? Hold on.
Let's see what's in here. Oh, what is this?
Hold on. We're gonna decline him. Decline.
Get out of here.
Oh, we gotta close this? Uh-oh. That was not a good sound.
Guys, what is this, though? We got like a very thin, slender-looking body or something.
Oh, is that part of Cartoon Dog?
Ew, wait, that was crazy. All right, I gotta breathe, okay?
Oh, wait, that's a big suitcase.
Sir, are you moving or are you going on a vacation? Because with this much stuff, you can just move altogether, right?
He's never coming back, people. He's gonna abandon his entire family. He's never coming back.
Oh, that's kind of sad, actually. Sir, please go back to your family, okay? Whoa. What is this?
Hold on. Okay, hold on. We gotta stamp this guy. There we go. This suitcase is already gone.
And we gotta check out this little guy. Hey, look at that.
We have got a new alien friend. I'm gonna call you Blork. Because Blork is a very alien-y name, right?
Ooh, wait, that's a lot of stuff, by the way, sir.
Guys, if you go on vacation, do you take this much stuff with you?
Oh, what are these, though? Are these like meteorites or something? Or some kind of like alien watermelon?
Alien watermelon. I love it.
Are we gonna lock that up? Oh, wait. Did I scan that?
Squeaky clean.
All right, sir. Are you all clean? I think you are. Bong. Beautiful stamp for you, my friend. You know what? Have a stamp on your butt.
Butt stamp. Yeah.
Hello, sir. How you doing today? Give me this thing.
All right. So I know this thing is not allowed.
Hey, you stop slapping everything.
Except that this time around, it is allowed.
Weird. So weird. We got like different rules for different people or something.
But I am here for Cartoon Dog, and it's a hand. Oh boy, get that out of here.
Let's see what we got cooking over here. We've got, oh, ooh,
It's an alien!
It's Blork 2.0, but Blork is now yellow for some reason.
Oh my goodness, we gotta get rid of this stuff, by the way.
Get it out of here! Get everything out of here! Stamp, stamp, stamp! Are we on time? 3 seconds, ladies and gentlemen! Yeah! 3 seconds!
Sir, can I just say that I love your entire outfit? It is full Christmas style. You are like Santa Claus, but super deluxe.
Now, where's your reindeer, my friend? Or should I say, rain dog, huh? You know Cartoon Dog, huh? Is that what you're about here, huh?
He's got one more thing, but I don't see it! What? How is that possible?
Let's see what's in here. Oh, a pickle. Oh, and a Blork! We got another Blork! Oh my goodness, just take everything! Just take everything out of there!
And then stamp this guy because we gotta be on time, right? 1 second. And that was actually...
And that was perfect! But how is that possible? Look at all this stuff, man! Oh my goodness!
Hello, pickle.
I'm gonna eat you and dump you. How does that sound?
Oh, sir, you are carrying so many things you're not supposed to carry, like a UFO.
But are you carrying anything Cartoon Dog related, huh?
Yes, I'm looking for Cartoon Dog!
Oh my goodness! He's gotta be in the bag. He's gotta be in the bag, people. Oh my...
Okay, so this guy, again, he's got something bad, and I just don't see it. Oh wait, it's right over here. It's right over here. Oh, it's a hand!
Let's see what you got over here.
He's got Cartoon Dog feet! Oh my goodness, that is not allowed! That is not allowed, my friend!
Okay, we're gonna get rid of this stuff. We're gonna stamp it quickly! Oh my goodness, 0 seconds!
Look at these hands, though!
Oh, yeah! Boogie! Boogie away, lady! Hoo-wee, you are just a boogie monster, aren't you? No, you're not! No dancing around my airport. Let's see, are you Cartoon Dog? It says gate 404 VR zone.
No Cartoon Dog anything though. Weird.
Well, let's see what she's got cooking. Oh my goodness, more Cartoon Dog. There's so many Cartoon Dog feet in here.
Are these even real? I think they are, right? Maybe they're just fake.
What if this is all a distraction?
What if Cartoon Dog is already through the gate? That's not possible, right? That better not be possible, people.
It better not be Oh, wait, she's got all bad stuff. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Oh my goodness.
Yes, Grandpa, come on right over here, sir.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Love your pants, by the way. And with the pink tie over here. Oh, you are just looking spectacular, my friend.
I'm getting that 80s vibe, you know, that Miami vibe.
Whoa. People can't stop dancing in line. The reason might surprise you.
Is the reason that you're all completely crazy, huh? That you're maniac?
Oh, I scanned something in your knee, my friend. It's a whistle. Why you got a whistle in your knee?
Kinda strange.
Oh, and something in his arm over here as well. It's a Game Boy.
But the real treasure's over here, of course. Oh, forbidden pizza.
That tastes even better than non-forbidden pizza.
Love these two.
Hey, this is a different kind of stone, right? Get them out of here. Wapow. And wapow. Okay, that was on time, right?
Nobody saw that.
Unlike this guy's nose, it is giant. He can smell anything.
You know how sharks can smell blood underwater?
Well, this guy can smell a pizza. Ah, a pizza. What in the... What?
Guys, I had no idea. That's crazy.
But he can smell a pizza from a mile away.
But does he have more pizza over here?
Oh my goodness. So he's got an alien though. So many whistles. What is this?
Oh boy. Oh boy. How many seconds we got? 16 seconds on the clock. Ladies and gentlemen, we gotta get rid of everything here. You know what? I'm just gonna get rid of literally everything. You're gonna go on your vacation with absolutely zero.
You can fill it and bring it back home, you know, with a nice suitcase.
Hello there, you beautiful dude. I love your yellow shirt. Matches your hair beautifully.
Oh, it's a pizza.
Oh, it's a forbidden pizza, that is. Get it out of here.
Also, I love your pants. They're like all the way up to your nipples. That is just beautiful.
Big suitcase time. Yeah, wow. That's like stuff just jumping at me.
Ooh, a harmonica.
Not allowed. Get it out of here.
This stuff. Get this all out of here. So many whistles. Oh my goodness. And another hand. And another blessing. Wait a minute.
Wait, the whistles are not loud. Oh my goodness, that's way too many things. You've got like a billion forbidden things. Okay, get out of here. Get out of here.
Hoo-wee.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the fastest I have ever thrown stuff around.
Yes, lady, don't be shy. Come over here. I don't bite.
Except when you start dancing, then I will bite. Arr, there you go.
Let's see what you got cooking over here. You've got gate 69. Boarding time now. Seat, yes, please.
That sounds like a Cartoon Dog to me. Scan this lady.
And come on. Oh, oh. Oh, there's something right over here.
And it's another boarding pass. Okay, this lady is definitely an imposter.
Oh, you got a plate over here. That's, I really don't care about that.
Come on, lady. Show me the juicy stuff. Oh, it's right over here. Hold on, what is it though? Oh, it's a book. Why though? Why is that not allowed? Oh, we got 10 seconds.
Open it up. Oh, too much stuff. Too much stuff. Okay, get out of here. Get out of here, lady. Get out of here.
Why do I say everything twice? Why do I say everything twice?
Yes, cowboy. Come on right over here. Oh, whoa. Oh. Oh, I could hear Cartoon Dog laugh, and he's having a good time right about now. Stop it, my friend. Stop it, my friend. Hoo-wee. Is this him? Nope, that's a blaster. You're not allowed to... You are allowed to have a quick correction. What you got over here, though, my friend?
Oh, it's a ham. Om, nom, 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 nom.
Oh, yes. Delicious.
I think Cartoon Dog loves to eat the hams, right? Yeah, get this out of here. Get this out of here. And we're gonna close this bad boy. There we go. He's got a lot of stuff you're not supposed to have, though.
But I don't care. Cause I'm here for the Cartoon Dog stuff, my friend.
Oh, right over here. Right over here.
Oh, and you got a snow globe in between your legs, my friend.
It's a little strange. Oh my goodness, he's got so much stuff. It's a book, and we just gotta stamp him, right?
1 second, come on. Oh, 2 seconds, 2 seconds.
Whoa, what you got going on over there? Did you guys see that? He's got like a thing in his face. Yeah, that's right. I honked at you. What you gonna do, my friend?
Oh, sir, I'm so sorry I sneezed in your face. Oh, that's gross, man. Oh, I'm so sorry. Whoa.
And there goes your book, apparently.
All right, what else you got?
I promise not to sneeze in your face anymore, okay?
Oh, it's a banana. All
right, just kidding. It's gone.
Big suitcase.
Now let's see what you got. Oh,
what is this? Sir, why do you have a face in your suitcase? Oh my goodness, guys.
That's him. That's the Cartoon Dog face. What in the world? Why does he have this?
Sir, get out of here.
And that has to be the imposter, right, guys? We stopped him!
If you want to see more of Cartoon Dog, check out my second channel link in the description below.
Hey, guys, for watching, and check out these videos on your screen right now!